Let the Light Shine Down is by far my most personal album. I wrote most of the songs on it. It really explores my spiritual side and my upbringing, a lot of gospel roots, and again, stories about my life and things that I've gone through. I'm a Survivor is definitely an important song on there. It's something that I want people to hear so that they know that they're not alone in what they're going through. I wrote Home after my dad died, and when you lose somebody, I think questions come up inevitably. Can he hear me? Can he see me? Does he know that I'm doing something good with my life? And I wanted the song to really be all the questions and not necessarily the answers, other than the fact that I know that I will see my dad again. So whether or not he can see me now, whether or not he knows what's happening, the happy, you know, joyful end of the story is that I will see him again one day. I think I'm okay if people put this album in a box, if they put any of the albums in a box. I think that they actually probably do fit in many boxes, and I'm good with that. I think my issue would be trying to keep me in one box, then I just want to break out, then I want to rebel. But this is a Christian album. This is a story about my Christian roots that comes in little pieces of my life. And I'm really proud of it. I love it. And it's definitely who I am, a big piece of who I am. God don't say